basic use. For normal operation, the tuner can be used out of the box. No special adjustment is needed. After charging the battery, attach the StroboClip HDC to the headstock or scroll of a stringed instrument, or the bell or lead pipe of a wind instrument. Briefly holding the power button activates and deactivates the tuner. The note being tuned appears in the center of the screen. The strobe bands scroll counterclockwise, or to the left, if your instrument is flat of the displayed note, and clockwise, or to the right, if your instrument is sharp of the displayed note. When the image is stabilized, the note is in tune to 0.1 cents accuracy. Strobe newbie? If you are new to strobe tuners, you will notice that they are much more sensitive and accurate than your previous tuner. It's okay if the strobe image doesn't completely stop. It may shift slightly due to the real-time speed of a strobe tuner. If you play a stringed instrument, it helps to use your finger or thumb to gently pluck the string instead of a plectrum. For more information on strobe tuning and why it's the best way to tune your instrument, please visit www.petersontuners.com/ypeterson.